616. Down in the boiler room. You heard of the mythical morning show, Molly? Mm-hmm. Well, we're the mythical all day and all night long show.
Yeah.
That's what we are. Watch out, mythical morning, because we're coming after you. Don't do that. Don't suck in like that. That sounds terrible on the thing. The theme for tonight's show? I don't remember. That's the theme. I don't remember what the theme is. No, there is a theme. Belief systems for sale or rent. Down here at Station GHRT, right?
Yeah.
It's the little old-time radio medicine show that could. So, that's what this is. That's where you are. This is the happiest place on earth. How to get rich, how to lose weight. Oh, I figured out a way to monetize, Ma.
Mm-hmm.
That's what best I could figure out is just a hat, you know,
mm-hmm.
like busking. But I got another way, because you know that I formulated happiness.
Yeah.
Well, it's very heavy, right?
Yeah.
And I think I do as good a job as anybody does on human behavior and, you know, how to get rich, how to lose weight, mm-hmm. right? But you got to watch all the shows. To make sure you catch it all, right? Only you could come down to Station GHRT for $1.99. I'm cutting out all the songs and you can just hear the goods.
Okay.
Don't you think that's good? Because it's like pretty cool. Because you like frustrate everybody till they're out of their mind.
Yeah.
Until they're just, oh my God, give them the money. You know? What do you think?
Sure.
Not funny. I know. As usual. That's not funny at all, Dad. All right.
Are we starting?
Well, I hope you're the end of my story. That's the song she's singing in the middle.
Are we starting with the hillbilly music?
Whatever you say.
Okay.
All right. Is that what you're going to do? Because you're in the mood for it now.
Yeah.
I'm not going to talk about the sadness that the day is all about because we got to kick back and chill out because there's been another bad shooting and we got to kick back and chill out and try and make it through the night. I just want to give a shout out, George Bush and Dick Cheney,
mm-hmm.
give a shout out,
mm-hmm.
thank them very much for what they did.
Mm-hmm.
And it's damn lucky they found that Hussein's nuclear stockpile.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, if it wasn't for that, I mean, what? You know what I mean? What key are we doing this?
C sharp.
Well, that's not where I am. Did you communicate that to me? I'm just trying to check to see how my brain's working.
No.
Okay. I'm in good shape then.
Okay.
Go on. Just a second. Just a sec. That doesn't sound right.
We're not playing it.
Closer.
Kiss me, mother. Kiss your dark
whites, right?
Lay my head upon your breast. Throw your loving arms around me. I am weary, let me rest. Seems the I fate is due. My future now. Through the years, you've always loved me, and my life you tried to save, but now.
Papers on all of them, right?
Yeah.
That guy. That little fat dude.
Yeah.
I don't have to chop no wood.
Emmylou Harris. Singing loud as I can, one of these days, and I won't have no trouble on my back, cutting like a devil with a chopping axe, gonna shake him off of my back, one of these days,
one of these days it will soon be all.
Mind for me one of these days. One of these days. That goes out to all the parents of the kids killed down in Florida today. Well, we don't want to do that.
Okay.
Because that seems to be a pattern that happens. What is that?
I don't know. I think you're going to go straight into the next song.
Yeah.
You don't.
That
was
good. All right, anyway, okay, I was just saying something really heavy and we got into something else. Down here at the Really Big Old Time Radio Show, starring Molly in the Middle and Sonny the Wonder Doggy Doo, coming to you from station GHRT and the virtual haystack in your mind. So kick back and chill out to the mellow sounds of the singing DJs, because the show always starts in 5 minutes. Now we're gonna get newer now. No, are we gonna get newer? Are we gonna? No,
yeah.
We will. We'll go to the 1990s now, right?
Yeah.
Dwight Yoakam.
Yep.
And Patti Love. Oh, send a message to my heart on the wings of the wind. Let me hear your sweet voice saying that you love me again. Oh, even though we're apart, I still hold your memory. Send a message to my heart, keep you here with me.
Send a message to my heart, keep you here with me.
Darling, when we're all alone, tell me, do you think of me? And does my name touch your lips? Am I still in your dream?
Do your arms reach out for me?
Saying that you love me again. Oh, even though we're apart, I still hold your memory. Send a message to my heart, keep you here with me. Yet to come, and our love is so sweet. Send a message to my heart, keep you here with me. Send a message to my heart on the wings of the wind. Let me hear your sweet voice saying you love me again. Oh, even though we're apart, I still hold your memory. Send a message to my heart to keep you here with me. Send a message to my heart, keep you here with me. '90s oldies coming to you from station GHRT, where we don't spin the tunes on the record player.
Nope.
Or the
turntable.
Turntable, MP3, computer, whatever like that.
Nope.
Well, we spin the tunes on what, Mom?
Our soul.
On our soul. We spin them on our assholes.
Yeah.
That's a joke. That's a funny. That's a funny little funny. Send a message to my heart. Now. Johnny and June. Mm-hmm. All right. What year?
I can't remember. 60-something.
Kick back and chill out to the melon sounds of the singing DJs. I'm a subtle director. Okay. Oh, I gotta get the pick. I gotta get the pick for Johnny. All right, John.
Gotta get the pick for Johnny.
Take it easy, John. I'll get the pick so we can hear some bass so we have a rhythm section now. Okay, what key are we gonna play this in?
It says C sharp, but I don't know if you wanna do it like that. But
there? Don't forget to do that part this time. We got married in a fever, hollering in a pepper spot. We've been talking about Jackson ever since the fire went out. I'm going Jackson, I don't mess around. I'm going Jackson, look out Jackson's town. All the people gonna stoop and bow. Ha! All them women gonna make me teach them what they don't know how. I'm going to Jackson, I turn loose on my coat. Yeah, I'm going to Jackson.
Goodbye.
Fire went out. I'm going Jackson. And it's all back. Hey, I'm going Jackson. Ain't never coming back.
Well, you can run on down to Jackson, but you'll be crawling back.
I'm going Jackson. Hey, okay, now this is the song that only one man in the world sings this song. Now, wait a minute. I got to say some things. Yeah, I got to say some heavy things. Yeah, I thought, you know what I thought about the show tonight? I thought I'm going to say that. The theme is belief systems for sale or rent. Mm-hmm. And then I thought, and then will I not say another thing about that for the whole show? I might.
You've only got the first half of the show to say.
Well, you know how I was. Okay, yeah, good. What?
You only got the first half of the show to say heavy things in. So you got to get them in.
Well, do you remember last time I was talking about how our society has got all the girls screwed up so they feed the medical system and, keeps the girls stupid and disempowered and all that kind of thing? Mm-hmm. And I was talking about Loretta, mm-hmm. who got started at 13 and all her kids, whatever.
Yeah.
Oh, guess who else got started at 13?
Who?
The Queen.
At 13?
13. That's when the romance began with the prince.
Yeah,
and he's Greek.
I've heard that.
Some kind of royal Greek. But I'm telling you, they're into breeding. I was thinking about it. They got their breeding down pat.
Yeah.
Just take a look at how long they live. Mm-hmm. They got their breeding down. And 13. I was talking about 13. Like, I don't know. I think it would take a while before we could get back to 13.
But yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah. I know what you're
stupid,
getting
am
at.
I? I'm not so stupid, am I? No. Okay. Shut up. What's next?
Suds in the Bucket.
Oh, yeah.
Sarah Evans.
Yeah, that's right. And I'm liable to say, in commemoration of all the gay guys that died, he was in the backyard. Mm-hmm. What key is it in?
A sharp.
All right. Keep talking, because it sounds real bad when you watch a show and there's silence and silence and silence.
When does that happen?
Oh, we didn't get married in a fever, did we?
No, she was in the backyard.
Yes, she was in the backyard till a little past nine. When her friends pulled up, oh, I pick up truck. Really boat chilling on. It was only just a matter of time. Oh, plenty old enough. I ain't, you can't stop love. She left the screen door, so I got to go. That was all she wrote. Her mama's heart was broke. Oh, that was all she wrote. And so the story goes. Daddy's in the kitchen, staring out the window and scratching and racking his brain. After 18 years, the band walk away. And the ponytail girl up the VO1 and she's gone in a blink of an eye. Oh, she left a sudden a bucket in her clothes hanging down. Hey, I'm sure I know what the preacher's gonna preach about Sunday morning. Cause nothing quite like this has happened here before. I bet he must have been a looky ass, smooth talking son of a gun. Oh, such a grounded girl, they just up and run. Oh, but you can't fence down, and you can't stop love. Now all the bitties and the ditties up, gossip going on, stop sipping on a pink lemonade. After 18, sip and walk away. A little ponytail girl, up to be a woman, gone in a blink of an eye. Oh, she let the suds in the bucket in a cool ringing out her light. To Vegas tonight. After 18 years, up and walk away. A little ponytail girl's up to be a woman, and she's gone and drinking an eye. Oh, she left the suds in the bucket and a cool ringing out on the line. In the backyard till it was a little past nine. Oh, when his friends pulled up, oh, I pick up truck. Oh, no, you can't fence down, I mean, you can't stop love. Oh, no, you can't fence down, I mean, you can't stop love. Backyard. Say it was a little past nine. Yes, sir, Bobberino. I don't know. You know, son of a bitch. The Saudis came over and bombed the place. I'm talking about the kid is Afghani, right? Mm-hmm. He grew up in New York. He's American, but he's from Afghanistan. Okay. Well, he's sitting in there in New York watching everything that happens. Watches these goofball Saudi prince come over with his guys. Blow up the building and whatever, and little Georgie and Dick decide, oh, well, the Saudis, we can't, it, the Saudis bombed us, but because we, our corporations need the Saudi oil, we can't get mad at the Saudis. Americans are so stupid, they won't notice the difference. They're all ragheads or whatever you call them. Ah, fuck, let's go get Afghanistan. You know? Come on. Wow. But, you know, they don't talk nothing about that now.
No, I'm
you don't hear nothing about, ooh, that stockpile of weapons of mass destruction. We got to go get that Hussein. Mm-hmm. Yes, sirree, Bob. You don't hear nothing about the Saudis. It was all Saudi. Mm-hmm. They let him out the same week. 20 of them.
Yeah.
All his relatives. Have you heard bullshit like that in your life? Okay.
It's getting exciting.
Yeah. Well, come on. Give me a break.
Give me a break.
Are we into Michael Jackson songs already?
Yeah.
Woo! Michael Jackson songs. A lot of people go down Michael Jackson songs. A lot of people go down, not as many as Michael. Michael's like 60 million or something. But,
Bobby Day?
Oh. That's crazy. We're going to sing his songs down at the end there.
And it starts with an O?
Never mind. Okay. Yeah, let's get going, okay?
Yep.
A.J. Allen Jackson.
Allen Jackson.
Allen Jackson songs and Michael Jackson songs.
Yeah.
Whenever you hear me going into a pause like that, well, it's always because of my back, okay? Start saying something.
Oh,
something.
Okay.
Okay, Michael Jackson songs, right?
Yeah. Jackson 5.
All right. Jackson 5. Life is nothing but loss. Michael's gone. Alan's still here, though.
Yeah.
He'll be here a long time. Isn't that where we're supposed to be doing it?
Yep.
In the treetop all day long, rocking and bobbing and singing his song. All the little birdies down in Jaybird Tree fill up the hill of robin. He goes tweet, 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 rockin' robin. Hey, rockin' robin. I said, oh, rockin' robin, man, you really gonna rock tonight. Every little sparrow, every chickadee, every little birdie in a tall oak tree. Wild old owl, big black crow, clapping his wings, singing go bird go, rockin' robin. Hey rockin' robin, I did old rockin' robin, man, really gonna rock tonight. And a pretty little raven at the bird man stand, taught him how to do the part, it was grand. Started gon' steady and bless my soul. Ha ha ba 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 in a Oreo. Rockin' treetop all day long, rockin' and bobbin' and singin' a song. All little birds can give a treat. Let me get a robin, he go tweet, 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 rockin' robin. Hey, rockin' robin. I did old rockin' robin, man. That bird bandstand, taught them how to do the bobbing, it was grand. Started gonna stay and bless my soul. Ha ba 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 and a hobby over here, rockin' tree job all day long, rockin' and bobbin' and singin' his song. All the birdies down Jaybird Street, they love to hear the robin. He goes tweet, 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 rockin' robin. I said rockin' robin. I did old rockin' robin, man, he's really gonna rock tonight. I did old rockin' robin, man, he's really gonna rock tonight. I did old man rockin', he's really gonna rock tonight. Da-da-da-da, da-da.
Yeah.
Well, the ending felt, like, empty to me. Like, there was a hole. And is it Molly? Maybe because it's Molly in the Middle Time. Molly, right? Yeah, something to do with that. Yeah. All right. Well, I'll kick back and chill out. It's Molly in the Middle Time singing something.
A Pistol Annie song called I Hope You're the End of My Story.
Well, it's appropriate for today because there's no problem with guns today. No way. You got 100. Probably just in one spray.
Your earphones are still in.
That pisses me off, you know what I mean?
Yep.
Okay, Molly in the Middle, the Billie Holiday of country music, singing Pistol Annie's song, I Hope You're the End of My Story. I thought that was your song.
No.
When you were singing it earlier. It sounded like one of your songs.
Yeah. I like a certain kind of song.
Oh, that's why I was harmonizing to it. It's like really good to harmonize to. And I was saying, boy, you wrote a song. Okay. The really big old damn radio show. Molly in the Middle.
I hope you're the end of my story. I hope you're as far as it goes. I hope you're the last word that I ever uttered. It's never your time to go. Sometimes this road that we travel feels like it's leading us off, and spinning our wheels stirs up the gravel. Before you know it, it's gone. I hope you're the end of my story. I hope you're as far as it goes. I hope you're the last word that I ever uttered. It's never your time to go. I'll keep on turning the pages. Oh, what a story to tell. You'll still be my sweetheart when everything ages. You'll be the last book on the shelf. I hope you're the end of my story. I hope you're as far as it goes. I hope you're the last word that I ever uttered. It's never your time to go. I hope you're the last word that I ever uttered. It's never your time to go.
Hi, Neil. It's the really big old time radio show starring Molly in the Middle singing
Pistol Annie's.
Yeah, what's her name?
Miranda Lambert.
Those girls. And who are the other girls?
Ashley Monroe. And something Presley.
Oh.
Or something.
Presley.
Something like.
There's a lot of Presley.
Something that reminds me of Elvis. I'm pretty sure it's her last name's Presley.
Presley was really strange to us. We thought there was the only person in the world named Presley. It was Elvis.
Mm-hmm.
But there's lots of Presleys.
Yeah.
Yeah. We didn't really break ground, but we started on the restoration of Station GHRT.
Mm-hmm.
The very, very first. Things. It's going to be the coolest radio station you ever been to. Yeah.
Good. Good stuff.
Now.
Mm-hmm.
You got a lot of jokes written down?
No. That's your job.
Good. Damn.
Mm-hmm.
I got one.
Yeah.
I better save it till after the song.
Okay.
All right. Because I don't have a lot. Unless I start thinking real quick and come up with something. Kick back and chill out to the mellow sounds of the singing DJs.
In C, where we spin the tunes on our souls.
Right. Down at station GHRT, you're going to be able to see the behind the scenes songwriting, recording, mm-hmm. publishing, the whole nine yards. Did she just look like she was laughing at me? Or?
No, she's smiling.
That looked like kind of. I don't know. I saw something. All right, here we go now. What are we singing now? Are we singing Billy Currington?
Yep.
All right, Billy. Here we come. Don't show him up too bad, eh, Ma?
Okay. Don't worry, baby.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah, that's what it is. Sorry.
Ba-ba-dee-oom-ba-dee-oop-ba-bo. Ba-ba-dee-oom-ba-dee-oop-ba-bo-bum. Ba-ba-ba-dee-oop-ba-bo-bum. Don't worry, baby, sometimes things change. Nothing we can do about it now, no way. Doesn't come easy, that's just life. Can't keep pretending everything is alright. Told each other it was love before. Simple truth is it just ain't no more. Bell stop ringing, all the music won't play. Crazy little thing is just spinning away like snowflakes when the weather warms up. Leaves on a tree when the autumn come, like a dogwood blossom in a late spring rain. Disappearing bubbles in a glass of champagne, like a red kite lost in a blue sky wind. I don't know where the good times went. There ain't nothing we ever said or ever done wrong. It's just love done gone. Ba-ba-dee-oop-ba-dee-oop-ba-bo. Ba-ba-dee-oop-ba-dee-oop-ba-bo-bum. Ba-ba-ba-dee-oop-ba-bo-bum. I don't regret a single thing that we did. Any time together we ever spend, wouldn't change a thing. Oh baby, you know sometimes you got to just go with the flow like snowflakes. The weather warms up, leaves on the tree when the autumn come, like a dog would blossom in a late spring rain. Disappearing bubbles in a glass of champagne, like money in a slot machine. I don't know what happened to you and me. There ain't nothing we ever said or ever done wrong. It's just love done gone. Ba-ba-dee-oop-ba-dee-oop-ba-bo. Ba-ba-dee-oop-ba-dee-oop-ba-bo-bum. Ba-ba-ba-dee-oop-ba-bo-bum. Oh, you know love done gone. Yeah, this is a good bopper. Oh, we might just want to keep this going. Okay, yeah, this is a good song for today. But you know, I'm gonna suck. Can't get it off my mind.
Yeah, that's understandable.
Would you? What? Don't you have some jokes?
I don't.
Jesus H, mother of the... Oh, here it comes now. It's coming to me. I feel the power coming through me. The power of a joke. Because there's other things going on in the world. And one of them is the big Euro Cup. Mm-hmm. Soccer.
Yeah.
And there was a little scuffle the other day. The English caused it, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, Russia attacked England. Mm-hmm. And Greece didn't help. Russia attacked England from the rear, mm-hmm. and Greece didn't help. That's an old joke. If Russia attacks Turkey from the rear, do you think Greece will help? Do you get it? Do you get it? It's a joke. Anyways, Russia did. And I think I know what happened. Mm-hmm. Because they're probably mad about the publicity that England got for causing the scuffle the other day, right?
Right.
Well, late in the game, Russia scored, okay? And all of a sudden, the whole Russian, well, not the whole, but, you know, the Russian section got up and went down the field and in the English section and started beating the shit out of everybody.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
I told you, I'm not lying. Russia attacked England, but it wasn't from the rear.
No.
Well, somebody might have got it in the rear. I don't know.
Jeez.
Yeah, I know. Tribalism. It's a problem with the States, too.
Yeah.
Tribalism. It's not racism.
No.
It's tribalism, man.
Yeah, man.
All right. Yeah, I'll throw all those different things in there. That was funny, wasn't it?
Yeah.
That's funny.
Kind of.
Yeah. Well, you know, if I get any slightest rise out of you, I know the whole world's probably laughing like shit. You know what I mean?
I don't know. I don't really fit in with them.
Here we go now.
I think we're doing this in B, Dad.
Yeah. I should have done that other one in B, too. I did it in A sharp, and it should have been in B.
Goddamn.
Did you say a bad word?
No, I just said goddamn.
Oh, that's kind of bad. It's not the worst. But I don't know.
Say, okay.
When I was
God
little,
dang.
Oh, when I was little, I thought, well, if I, you know, say Jesus Christ. Oh. Because they scared me, man.
Yeah.
They scared me about that.
With the beats?
Oh. Whatever. With beats?
With the beats.
What's about the beets?
When you eat the beets.
What's that got to do with it? That's very loopy.
No, it's not.
How does beets relate to religion scaring?
You listened to that scary thing about Jesus, and then you ate beets that night. And the next
No. You got two stories. You got two stories together. They were at different times. That's funny. That's just, okay, I better stop. People won't know what I'm doing. They'll think I'm a crazy man. This old man and me were at the bar and we were having us some beers, swapping I don't care, talking politics, blonde and redhead cheeks. Old dogs and new tricks and habits that we ain't kept. Talked an hour or two about every girl we knew and what all we'd been through, like just like two old boys will do. Pondered life and death. Either a cigarette. He said, these damn things are gonna kill me yet. I say, God is great, beer is good, people are crazy. You
wanna
do one? He said, I'll fought two wars, been married and divorced. What brings you to Tofino? I said, damn if I know. We talked an hour or two about every girl we knew and what all that we'd been through, like just like two old boys will do. We pondered life and death again. He lit a cigarette. He said, these damn things are gonna kill me yet. And I said, well, you gotta die of something or the insurance won't pay you. God is great. Beer is good. People are crazy. Last call was 3 a.m. I said goodbye to him. I never talked to him again. Then one sunny day, I saw the old man's face, front page obituary. He was a millionaire, he left his fortune to some guy he barely knew. You know, his kids were madder than hell. But me, I'm doing pretty well, and I just stopped by today to just say thanks and pray. And I left a six-pack right there in his grave and a joint. And I said, God is great, beer is good, people are crazy. God is great, beer is good, people are crazy, all the crazy as hell. God is great, beer is good, and people are crazy. We saw a movie about how to...
The life of a gun.
The life of a gun. He said, I bet you I could take a... use that same theme, only with a wedding ring, make a country song and make a fortune down in Nashville.
And he sure did.
I think, was it Costas?
I don't know.
Yeah, I think it was Costas. The Greek. I was just talking about Greeks, right?
Yeah.
Well, Costas is a Greek.
C-sharp, Dad. Costas is a Greek. You know who else is a Greek? Zorba the Greek.
Yeah, Zorba.
I'm just talking.
I have a personal relationship with Zorba because he's the guy that taught me about the sin that God will not forgive.
Mm.
And I'm afraid I'm done for because I got caught a few times on this one. So I'm really fucked up.
What is the sin that God will not forgive?
Well, Zorba said it in the movie.
What?
When a woman calls a man to her bed, and he will not come, that is a sin that God will not forgive. Woo! So, you know, I've had the bun, Ma.
Ain't nothing wrong with the bun.
All right. You're going to sing this, aren't you?
Yeah.
Did you want me to sing it?
Don't look so panicked.
Hold it now. This is Kick Back and Chill Out to the Mellow Sounds of Singing DJs down here at Station GHRT in the virtual haystack in your mind. We're going back to 1969, 1970, 1971, somewhere in there. But at the same time, they were shooting each other in the backyard down in Nashville.
Yep.
Because they were married.
Yep. That's what
George
think.
Jones.
Yep.
Tell me why not.
Yep. In a pawn shop in Chicago, on a sunny summer day, a couple gazes at the wedding rings there on display.
As he smiles and he nods his head, and he says, honey, that's for you. It ain't much, but it's the best that I can do.
Go. Tiny little stone, shining ring. Now at last it's found a home by itself. It's just a cold metallic thing only love can make
while the tears roll down her cheeks and happy thoughts run through her head. As he whispers low, this ring I'll be with.
Golden rings with one tiny little stone. Shining ring, now at last it's found a home by itself. It's just a cold.
Apartment as they fight their final round. He says you won't admit it, but I know you're leaving town.
Oh, she says one thing's for certain, I don't love you anymore, and throws down that ring. She walks out the door.
Golden ring with one tiny little stone cast aside, like love that's dead and gone by itself. It's just a cold metallic thing only love can make.
Pawn shop in Chicago on a sunny summer day. Couple gazes at the wedding rings there on display. Golden
Hidey-ho, it's a really big old time radio show. Kick back and chill up because the show's going to start in 5 minutes. You better get ready. Get up to the middle part there and get the prize.
Mm-hmm.
Get up to the snack bar.
Yep.
And don't look in any of the cars.
Nope.
When you're walking up to that snack bar because you don't want to look in the cars. Well, maybe some of them want you to look in the car. I don't know. Nowadays, you know, everybody's gone to pot. Right, Molly?
Yeah.
All right. Okay, now is when we, I hope Alan Jackson never hears these. No, I think there's some of the younger people that might get into it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was listening to it. Anyways, we're going to do it in what?
E sequence.
I better turn this down for this, right, Mom?
Yeah, you better turn this down. This Alan Jackson medley.
What do you think? The Alan Jackson medley, right. Great. Okay, now, here we go. And what's in the medley, Mom?
We got Chattahoochee.
We got the Chattahoochee.
We got Little Bitty.
I'm on down.
Yeah.
I'm on down.
Yeah.
I'm going way on down to Chattahoochee. Way on yonder in the Chattahoochee, it gets hotter than a hoochie cooch. We laid rubber on the Georgia asphalt, got a little crazy but we never got caught. We went down by the river on a Friday night, we remember that can of pale moonlight. Talking about cars, dreaming about women, the way it changed a little more minute. Chattahoochee, never knew how much that money mana meant to me. Learned to swim, learned who I was, lied about living and little about love. I went down by the river on Friday night, through a Americana-Country pale moonlight.
Talking about cars, dreaming about women. Honey, we ain't changing to living for a minute. Whoa, we bumped up the room, my old Chevy. I was willing, but she wasn't ready. Set up for a burger and a grape snow cone. Dropped her off early, but I didn't go home.
Where'd I go?
I was down by the river on a Friday night. Pyramid of can the pale moonlight. Talking about cars, dreaming about women. Here ain't a chance, just a living for a minute.
Oh, I said before I left the windows in my old Chevy, and I was willing, but she wasn't ready. And we settled for a burger and a grape snow cone.
Copped her off early, but I didn't go home. Yeah, I went down by the river on a Friday night. Through a minute can the pale moonlight. Talking about cars, dreaming about women. Honey, we ain't changed, just living for a minute. I little lady down yonder in the Chattahoochee. She never knew how much of what it ought to mean to me. Learn how to swim, learn who I was. A lot about women and a little about love.
You know, Mom, I eventually... Eventually, she got ready.
Mm-hmm.
And that's when I wrote this song.
Yeah.
I had a little love on a little honeymoon. Got a little dish, got a little spoon. Little bitty house, little bitty yacht. Little bitty dog and a little bitty car. It's all right. Be a little bitty, little old town. Big old city, might as well share. Might as well smile. Life goes on for a little bitty while. It's on for a little bitty while. Little bitty baby in a little bitty gown. He'll grow up in a little bitty town. Big yellow bus, little bitty books. It all started with a little bitty look. Hey, it's alright to be little bitty. Little old town, big old city. Might as well share, might as well smile. Life goes on for a little bitty while. I know you got a job, little bitty check. Six pack of beer and a television set. Little bitty world go round and round. Little bitty sound and little bitty sound. Hey, it's all right to be a little bitty, little hometown, big old city. Might well share, might well smile. Life goes on for a little bitty while.
Goes on for a little bitty while. Life goes on for a little bitty while.
Good old boy, pretty little girl, starting all over in a little bitty world. Little bitty plan, little bitty scheme. It all started with a little bitty dreaming. It's all right, be a little bitty, little hometown or a big old city. Might as well share, might as well smile. Life goes on for a little bitty while. Life goes on for a little bitty while. Life goes on for a little bitty while. Just a little bitty while.
But in that little bitty while, in that little bitty while, you can get your Kleenex out. Yeah, because we're going to sing a Don, Carolyn, Don Johnson.
Carolyn Don Johnson.
Carolyn Don Johnson song. You know, as close as I can get.
Isn't it in G?
It's okay. She's good. She's good with me.
She is good.
The big G, because that gives us more bass.
Yeah.
But that's an E. And that's a B7. Okay, I'm quite proficient on the guitar.
Yes.
I know 6 chords now.
Stop touching that thing.
Oh, yeah, okay. I must be nervous, I guess. I know what's wrong.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay. Dad, you're in the wrong key.
I would have made it through.
I've been having these disturbing dreams. Final days, end of me. The only reason I get one last wish, every time I wish for thee, take me fast or take me slow, don't really care how I go, in the daylight or in the dark, just don't let me die of a broken heart. Kind of pain that you just can't take, send a strong man to his grave. Ain't no pill that bring you red, feel that hole deep in your chest. Take me fast or take me slow, I don't really care how I go, in the daylight or in the dark, just don't let me die of a broken heart.
Don't really care how I go, in the daylight or in the dark, just don't let me die of a broken heart.
I've been crushed by that dream before. There's just no way I could take any more. If I fell in love, I found out what happened again. Say, take me now, take me fast or take me slow, I don't really care how I go, in the daylight or in the dark, just don't let me die of a broken heart. Take me fast or take me slow, don't really care how I go, in the daylight or in the dark, just don't let me die of a broken heart. No, don't let me die of a broken heart. Don't let me die. Because then I wouldn't be able to do this. Kick back and chill out to the mellow sounds of Ray Charles, the Ray Charles Singers. No. Ray, are you here? No, Ray's not here. Well, he might be here. I think he's here. He's usually here when we do this. Okay, Ray, we gotta go because Molly's falling asleep. Okay, Molly, you ready to go?
I'm ready to go.
I'm not gonna say a thing about, you know, the fact I got an inside here on this song. The girlfriend and all that, you know. But it always takes me back to Lynn Valley.
Yeah.
Yes, it does. Okay, here we're gonna go. I can't stop loving you. Said I made up my mind. A living memory. A lonesome time. I can't stop wanting you. It's just useless to say. Oh, I'm gonna live my life. Dreams of yesterday.
Dreams of yesterday.
Those happy hours.
Those happy hours.
That we once knew. So long ago.
So long ago.
Still make me blue.
Still make me blue.
Oh, they say the time.
They say the time.
To heal a broken heart.
Heals a broken heart.
You know the time is too steep. It's been apart. I can't stop loving. Said I made up my mind to live in memory a lonesome time. I can't stop wanting you. You know it's just useless to say. I'm gonna live my life. Dreams of yesterday.
Dreams of yesterday.
Sing a song, Kelly.
Those happy hours.
Those happy hours.
That we once knew.
That we once knew.
So long ago.
So long ago.
Still make me blue.
They still make me blue.
They say the time.
You know they say the time.
Feel
a broken heart, yeah, but the time is too
steep since we've been apart.
I can't stop loving you. I said I made up my mind. A living memory of a lonesome time. I can't stop wanting you. You know, it's just useless to say. Oh, I'm gonna live my life. Dreams of yesterday.
Dreams of yesterday.
Oh, I'm gonna live my life. Dreams of yesterday.
You know why I believe in yesterday, Molly?
Why?
Because the memories get a lot better. And the memories, your memory, your long distance memory gets a lot better. And the memories have got all the shit kicked out of them. So it's all good stuff.
Yeah.
And it's really cool.
Yeah.
I don't know what that's got to do with I can't stop loving you, but something. Can't remember now. The dog is licking my arm.
Yeah, he's got a little nuts.
We always sing that.
Okay.
Here's a dark and here's a troubled side of life. There's a bright and a sunny side too. Though we meet with darkness and strife, sunny side also may view. Hey, keep on sunny side, always on the sunny side. Keep on sunny side of life. It will help us every day. It will brighten all the way. If keep on sunny side of life. Now you all going, keep on, sunny side of life. And we'll all get on, the sunny side of life. You got to keep on, the sunny side.
All right, that's it, but it's never closing time, right? Because the show's always going to start in 5 minutes, because there's about 10,000 shows there. You can always put another show on. And if you're drinking, don't drink too much and stab the other guy in the ankle or anything like that. Because you got to keep the cards and letters coming in. And we'll see you in the funny papers and have a good one.